So they have to hit the ground. Okay, I never knew how that worked, honestly.
Interesting, interesting, interesting. I guess that is what happened. I thought he grabbed the ledge first, but he might have tried to go high. Wait, Seven, did you restart the recording?
Yeah, I got
you. Okay. Alright, we got Seven Shimo. Apapu. Oh yeah, his shirt is nice. Open up. I got a shirt today. I got it in my bag. I gotta open it up and see what it looks like. Just be able to hit him pretty consistently. Oh gosh, Seven finds another stock. That Rage Roy. I mean, not sure if I would kill anybody, but still. Good damage. Is Seven mixing up his movement too with the side B? He's looking really crisp right now. We are on our way to a three stock, folks. Going for the hard read. Straight run through. There he goes. Glad he got that stock, you know, for the mental component. But that was still a very confident for sure.
Yeah.
I came back just in time to see that. That was so nice. After 7 missed the tech, he was fucked. That was, he had a true punish there. That was really good. That is the start you want after a game one like that. Reassert yourself, get some confidence in the blood. Looking nice. Doesn't manage to climb the stock though, and this is not a lot of damage for Roy. You can definitely get back in this pretty quick. Again, right idea with the F tilt, just mistimed it. Oh god, Cloud's grab is terrible! Literally, his hand was inside Roy, and he didn't get that grab. Poor Roy, poor Cloud dash grab. Great up smash. Great up smash. Alright, like the jab side B. Oh god, you're dead. That get up attack is reckless. I honestly think that half the reason 7 even goes for neutral via ledge against a lot of characters is because you could assume that you'd be able to punish it from ledge, but you can't. Don't even try. Alright, yeah, 7's put himself in a great position to win this game one, or game two. I mean, it felt like this turned around so fast. Oh, I like the idea, honestly. But, not good enough. Did not get the spike. So now, 7's up 2-0. This is gonna get... This is gonna get tough. And it looks like this has been the story the past couple of sets. Most recently, though, they went game 5, so, I don't know. I can see a world where he ran it back, at least a little bit. I don't think he's incapable of taking a game, but hey, the Joker is out. This could be what you need. Joker is stupid against Roy, for a lot of reasons. Not the least of which being really, really consistent kills with our set. When Roy is offstage, that is a free counter in almost every situation. So. Free counter into them dying instantly. Yeah. 7 was smart enough to... Oh god. Well, I'm gonna hold on to my comments about how smart 7 is. Yeah, I got him. Got him by his own air dodge. And he is, I mean, that F smash would have actually killed, so he does need to be careful here while this person is still out. Oh gosh. He should be safe now? Yeah. Uh-oh. That actually could have been up smash, so never mind. I'm alive. Not at center stage, man. That'll kill. Oh, and he's got down guns too? God, the edge guarding, terrible. I don't know what the idea was there from Shimo, but regardless, haven't found his way back. He needs to, still gonna die to a back air there. Great lead for Shimo with that unfortunate SD. Start game one. Alright, the start of it in game three. Oh, that's big damage. Our Sen is out. Nice. 7, he's just been buffering up B again, so everybody knows that down gun is coming. Wow, and he made quick work of that our Sen and the stock. Yeah, I'd say we're probably back to even now. I mean, yeah, this damage is nothing tricky for Roy. Oh god, the down air chase. So good. But, oh my god, 7's extensions are crazy right now. Doesn't matter. There is only one combo you need.
Oh yeah, see ya, man. Yeah, I was hoping we might get some games today, but that's cool. We'll play later. Sure. See ya, man.
Alright, looks like we're going Battlefield for game 4. This is a great stage for Roy. Someone really likes to play it, but Joker should also get some nice extensions off the platform. So, I honestly think it's a pretty neutral pick.
3, 2, 1, go!
Great opener. And I'm sure Seven's still feeling fine because he almost won that game. And he still SD'd at low percent at the start of that game, so. And Surge's, or Chimo is still on the back foot for sure. Oh god. That jab was really good, but I don't think Jer was ever gonna happen there because he was so far out. Alright, Arsene on deck. Here we are. Giving it. Oh god. Fortunately, the forward air sent to a tech chase, so that F smash was not gonna work. Alright, still living. For the dare. I think any aerial might have worked. What the hell? Oh, nice. That doesn't kill. Damage.
If he had a good jab, he'd be something
really good. Joker?
No, Cloud. He just pressed his shield more than he ever does and be able to grab it a lot easier.
Oh yeah, he had a terrible situation earlier. Like, he knew that Seven was going to shield and everything. He ran up, did dash grab, was like, turned a body that. Inside of
him. Never do that grab, Cloud.
It's so bad. Yeah, it was really stupid. That's one of those things that's like such an obvious drop.
Yeah, it should definitely be a little bigger. But I think the reason it is because it's so helping. They're like fucking 3% for the
oh my god. Wow. That was really deep. He has been getting a lot of kills like deep off stage just by running up and parrying. Yeah, he almost got reversal there. Okay. Yeah. That's scary for Roy, but I like that. Alright. Could be tournament stuff for Surge. For Chima. Damn it, dude.
I'm still calling Surge. I just don't care. Unless they tell me to change it. I don't think.
Oh, that's the worst tag, unfortunately. Oh god! I like that. Seven was doing some crazy extensions last game too, but he lost.
Bro.
Yeah. That's what it's for. Yeah, wait it out.
Yeah.
I found out the other day that you know how when you drop down after standing on the platform for the whole time, you have less invincibility.
Yeah.
If you drop off right before the respawn platform turns red, you can still wait for like a second and a half. You'll still have full invincibility. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's broken.
So that's the best thing to do whenever you're trying to camp somebody out is don't wait the whole platform. Just so, wait until the platform's about to turn red and then just fall.
Okay, that's literally the most.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bad tag. All right, good job, Seven. I think he's playing Pachiqua now.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he had a good tournament today.
Or Shimo, I guess.
Shimo. Whatever. Same version. See, it's on Twitter.